to Amy and Sean.
1027 VGS.
You know, of all the birthday renditions, Stevie Wonder, this is pretty decent.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's a bop.
It's a bop. It is my birthday. I'm officially 39 years old and 11 minutes.
And 11 minutes.
But if you really think about it, this is not my 39th year. I'm now in my 40th year.
Yeah.
So this is entering year 40.
Whoa.
If you really think, yeah, like, because you don't turn one until you've lived a year.
You have completed 39 years now.
I've completed 39 years. So I'm entering my 40th year, at the end of which time I will become 40.
Yeah.
I hate this.
How does it feel?
Awful. Awful. I am my least happy talking about my birthday. And it's been like this for most of my life, but as you get older, it just gets worse. It
gets even worse as that number rises.
Yeah.
Well, so you haven't liked it since you were a kid, though?
No, I mean, I would probably say since I think that what ruined it for me was TGI Fridays. Well, I would go to TGI Friday, and then they would sing the happy birthday song to you.
Yeah. The whole staff at the table, yeah.
But do you remember, like, the happy birthday song that Fridays does?
No.
Because back in the day, the happy birthday song, you can sing it all you want now, but it was copywritten somehow. Like, Warner Brothers owned the copyright to Happy Birthday.
So not even restaurant employees could sing it?
They had to sing something different. Otherwise, no heaven way. Forbid, the company could potentially get sued for copyright infringement.
No way. Okay.
So all these people come from all parts of their sections. They have people asking for refills. Excuse me, I have to sing Happy Birthday to someone who I don't know nor care about. Then they all come up and they start the song, happy, happy birthday. And I am uncomfortable and I know they don't want to be there. It makes me feel ill.
See, it's uncomfortable and awkward for everybody, but I think it's just how you approach it. Like, I relish in those uncomfortable moments.
Do you really?
That I'm being sung to. Oh. Yeah, I love my birthday. I love it. I mean, granted, like, my number's not that high yet.
Shut up. You're young. You still have dreams. Like, I've reached my dreams. I'm here. So now what? It's just a downward spiral. Here's the way aging works, okay? So you go through school. Remember, you were in high school.
Yeah.
And you'd look at the clock, and a day would go by in approximately 2 weeks.
It took forever.
It took forever.
Forever.
You graduate high school or college. All of a sudden, a day takes about a day.
Yeah.
Once you have kids, you're on a bullet train to ceasing to be.
Oh, my God.
Everything is about to come to a screeching halt. It's only a matter of time. And that's how I feel. I feel like now, like, I blinked, and it's been, you know, I moved back here in 2010. Mm-hmm. But I blinked, and it's been 13 years. Just boom, boom, 13 years. Gross. So now, yeah, I don't really love the day. I don't know. Even, like, if it's just singing happy birthday, even as people, I love singing it to me. Like, I will tell my family today. I'm like, do not sing it. I don't want to. No.
You deserve to feel special.
I deserve to not feel awkward.
That's what you want for your birthday.
Because what do you do when they sing happy birthday? Do you sing along? You don't sing along, right?
You don't sing along with them to yourself.
Okay, so you just sit there.
Yes, you just sit there and relish in the moment, watching them sing.
No, but then do you have to give every person X amount of time with, like, eye contact? Be like, thank you for singing.
Yes.
I hate that.
You have to be strategic with that. You've got to be present in the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you have to embrace it.
I'm embracing it with my kids. Like, they're excited for my birthday today,
oh,
which makes me excited.
Aww.
So they'll sing for me tonight. I'm okay with them. It's grown people. It's so uncomfortable to me. I don't know. What do you do for your birthday?
What do I do for my birthday?
Yeah.
I really like my birthday. Let me just start with that. It feels like a special day when it comes. Okay?
What do you do?
I do whatever I want. It depends on the...
Do you go out to a club? Do you wear
No.
the...
No.
Oh, it's my birthday. Okay. And then, like, people come with, like, you know, bottles and your name on a sign.
No, let's be very clear. I am not a club girl. I am not that. I've been to, maybe one, two clubs in my entire life. I'm 24. Mm-hmm. I don't enjoy that scene at all. I am not that girl. I won't wear heels on my birthday. Absolutely not. No. Mm-hmm.
Neither will I.
I enjoy just a nice outing to Outback. And they will sing to me, and I'll feel special.
You make them sing.
Yes.
Tragic.
I'll get my free chocolate thunder from Down Under cake. Yes, and I will be so happy with that.
Do they call it the thunder from Down Under cake?
Yeah.
They should be sued by the Excalibur guys.
I think they should sue the Excalibur guys. Yeah.
Oh, you think so? You think
I think they
predate?
Were first.
Do you think so?
Ooh.
I don't know. If you do a collaboration where the guys bring out the cake for you.
Oh, okay. I'm turning 25 in May. That's what we're going
to. But you guys have male reviews. But if I went to fantasy for my birthday, I'm a creep. It's unfair.
There's a lot of things that's unfair. It can go both ways.
Sure, fine.
Let us have this, Sean.
I'll let you have it.
Let us have it.